Your profile picture on Google Classroom. Go on Google, search up anything, click on whatever you want. You have to right click, save image as, it'll pop up on the right hand side. Go back to Google Classroom, click on that, select, you gotta click select photo from computer, go on Google Drive, My Drive, click, you double click, open, and then you stretch it out however like much you want. So you only wanted this dude, just go like that. Select or set profile picture. And there you go.